In this video, I will show you how to fix a I will now slide it into the DVR like this and make sure it is locked properly. I will now tighten the screws. I will now connect the power cable here. And then the data cable will come here. So our connection is done. All we have to do now is to close up the DVR. The process is the same for installing the hard disk drive or severance drive in an NVR. So please take note of that one. All right. If you have not yet subscribed to this channel, please subscribe.